Here is a three-board farm table. It's got a nice inlay out of spalted curly maple of a maple leaf in the fir top. Also breadboard ends that are pegged. Base is out of oak. All the wood is recovered barn wood, pretty close to 200 years old. It's got a beautiful soft feel to it and just a lovely color, which I don't know if the video will pick up on, but it's got a softness and a feel you just can't get from fresh wood. Also stability.